it up, boy.
Congratulations, Ben.
Then for.
Good news, Timmy. They're gonna put me on full time.
Mostly nights, but hey, it's good to be working.
You don't get it. I'm gonna be working again. Get family health insurance. Maybe move back into a real home. Things are gonna happen, Tim. Want a soda or something?
There isn't any.
You working hard, Timmy?
Yeah, finals in 2 weeks.
Why you flunking everything? Why I have to go easy on every goddamn teacher in town? Pictures of ladies' underwear. Kid, when I was your age, I collected this shit. Used. Hey. Where do you think you're going?
Meet Eddie.
You know I don't want niggers coming around.
He's not a nigger.
Why don't you get some normal friends?
In this stupid town?
It's not that bad. We've been here, what, 3 months? You tried being a Marine brat.
I gotta go.
I didn't hear you come in last night. You gotta settle down, Tim. You want me to be police chief, don't you?
Chief?
Burnham's pissing blood. I aim to take his place, unless maybe one of the other guys manages to catch you in the wrong place. Cut me out, you hear me? No more nigger pals. No cutting school. No shoplifting. I know you, Timmy. Maybe we ought to have a little talk about the birds and the bitches. There's some weird shit going on out there.
Yeah. You should know.
You wouldn't talk that way if your mother was here.
If she didn't poison herself?
Well, I never should have let them doctors give her all those pills. She could buy out a mall when she was feeling good.
Uh-huh.
Just couldn't reason with her.
You never reason with anybody.
You're gonna be just like her. Nothing's ever your goddamn fault. Confiscated this today. Pothead from Jersey. It's been what, 6 months?
Did you get hold of it? In the pocket, now I have to contact.
5 months. 14 days since you threw coffee at her.
Since you wouldn't help her clean it up, you told me yourself.
She wanted me to scrub every inch of the house with, like, somewhere disinfectant.
Yeah, should have done it too, huh? At least pretended to.
She said you made her feel dirty. No, filthy. Like a pig.
How come you're the only one ever heard her say that?
I'm not. Everybody knows you bugged her to death. It's not like we moved to another planet, Chief.
I did my goddamn best to save her.
They said it was some chemical thing.
Ought to test you.
You're gonna do push-ups till I tell you to stop. Get going. God damn it, Timmy.
Art homework.
You like ladies' underwear so much? Put it on, watch guy.
Tad.
Tad? Sometimes I goddamn wonder.
caught, Earl. Caught enough? Too bad it's wasted on him. Nothing is wasted on Brian P. Frawley. Here. Shoot this. It is pretty cool. I'll tell you one thing. He didn't pick it out. Are you sure you don't want to come with us? He said you could. This is so demented. Pam, come on. You know you want to. Please? You can even tape us if you want. Get thrown out of school for dating Mr. Frawley. Pam, it's just a cocktail party. And you're just a girl with a crush on our English teacher. Jealous or chicken? Oh, that looks really sexy. Hold that. I wonder what Mr. Frogley's friends are like. Well, there's only one way to find out. They'll all stare at you like he's an idiot for risking his job to deflower his students. Do you think he'll try? You're from New York? Of course he will. Unless he knows he's too ugly to pull it off. Tonight? I don't think so. But you do concede that he's gross. No, he's beautiful. Mature. Really likes me, Pam. I know it. Besides, at least he's not afraid to take a chance. He's old, darling. Old. Wrinkled, flabby, toothy, jowly. You boring, are boring, pedantic, jealous. Cradle-robbing pervert. I'm just afraid you'll get caught. They'll throw you out, Tracy. You'll never get into college. Well, all I need to be a great writer is my own room, right? Your father will throw you out, too. No, he'd kill me. And then he'd keep me in my room, all nice and stuffed. His own little mummified girl.
Lights out in 5 minutes.
Pam, it's just a party. Is he waiting down below? Like Romeo? No, back in the woods. Well, wish me luck.
So what's up then? Still bugging out about that bitch in social studies? She ain't shit.
No way. It's Ben.
You saying shit about me again?
Yeah. That's not the problem. It's really...
What?
Just, you know...
Just say it.
Look, he said a lot worse shit than that about me and my mom.
Yeah, his frontal lobe is smoking and they pay him to carry a piece.
He attacked me, Eddie.
I thought he said he wouldn't strap you anymore.
He's dangerous.
That's what I've been saying.
I mean, to me.
What's that?
I don't know. It's cool.
Maybe it's true. Really out for blood, man.
Yeah? Like this?
Eddie, this is Mrs. Richmond.
Hello.
My old teacher, Signal Valley. This is Eddie.
Hey. Do you mind if we speak privately? I used to teach Tim.
Yeah, we got to talk.
So you made friends here?
You say so.
Tim, they're saying you might fail.
I know.
You're not even passing English, and that's your forte. Can I help?
I heard you have problems, too.
Yep. My husband left.
I'm sorry.
That's okay. I'll survive. Do you know what that means?
Then we should all make lots of noise.
Well, that's one way of putting it. But it's not just any noise. It's constructive noise. It's like when you really need something, no one cares, so you speak up. You demand it.
Or you die.
Some people die very quietly inside, and they never reach their potential.
Like me?
That's why we have to talk. Now, you were my best student ever. All right, I haven't been teaching that long, but still, it doesn't matter. What's the last book you read?
Oedipus Sophocles.
Oedipus. Come on, Tim.
A room of one's own.
Virginia Woolf?
A friend of mine likes her.
Girl?
Yeah.
Good. Huh. Did you like it?
Oh, couldn't put it down.
Why don't you review it? Come on, just a little. We can meet. We'll discuss it. We'll figure out a way that you could pass 10th grade, huh? Be like old times.
Okay.
All right. So call me.
Yes! Total triumph for true talent.
I want to show you something. Tracy Dolores. I found that scarf by the pond out back. She's really hot in this video I found in her bed. She's got a pretty friend, too. More your speed, man. Yeah, I could mention the tape. But I don't think so. I think this is what she was wearing.
She's okay. Are these hers too?
I guess.
What are they?
I don't know exactly. But they're pretty powerful. My mom had them.
They're the one she.
Yeah. Try one.
I got a life to live and a game to pitch tomorrow. Let me see that gun you were telling me about. What'd you do that for? You gonna sleep here?
What? Are you afraid I'll die? I'll leave you stranded?
Come on, man. I'm not gonna stay here if you're gonna act crazy. Your friggin' father's gonna wind up blaming me. Tim, I gotta go home. And you better get out of here before that shit hits you. Don't screw around, man. I don't like it.
Wow. Water. The essence of all existence.
You're gonna wind up just like your mother, man. You don't listen.
Idiot.
I'd like to thank everyone who contributed to this moment. So many people. My dad. Ben. A very special kind of guy. Dad, this one's for you. Mrs. Richmond?
Shh.
Do you like my lingerie? Don't you want to touch me? Go ahead. Enough for you.
Tracy, have you told your parents about this?
I don't have to, do I?
Look, Tracy, they're going to find out anyway because the school...
No, I appealed to the Board of Governors. This woman, she really likes me. I'm supposed to edit my school newspaper next semester. I mean, this isn't the 50s. They can't just throw me out for getting pregnant. I must have some kind of rights.
It does seem extreme. Were there any other factors?
They wanted me to tell them everything.
You mean the boy who... The man? Whatever.
Well, I didn't.
Someone nearby? A teacher?
Look, is this question really necessary?
I'm just trying to help you. Tracy, do you understand the procedure?
Yeah, I've heard about it.
Read about it. Then tell me if you still want to proceed. We can do it today, if you really want to.
I do.
Sammy?
It's working.
Yeah. Shooting you one today?
Good police officers never need to fire. But we're always prepared. What'd you read?
The book.
Virginia Woolf. Huh. Isn't that some kind of weird movie? Liz Taylor. Your mom loved her.
She killed herself, too.
Liz Taylor's not dead. He's raising money for that faggot.
I meant Virginia Woolf, the person who wrote the book.
What kind of shit they got you reading? No wonder you're mixed up. I want the name of the teacher that gave you that.
Dad, it's not for school, okay?
Then what the hell are you doing reading it? Jesus Christ, you got 2 weeks to save your ass from flunking. You make this whole family look bad just when things are looking up. Hey! Freeze!
745 with 9, Victor, Union 6532, your hardwood.
Give me that book.
10-4, 19236.
Dolores, you know these people?
Just Tracy, the daughter.
I never seen him. They only come here in the summer. She's supposed to be a real cutie, huh? Goes to some fancy boarding school. Figured they'd be snobs. Where'd you meet her?
Party last summer in Signal Valley.
Why don't you marry her? We'll move in, put some life in that joint.
Can I have her book back, Dad?
Now, I'll tell you what. I'm gonna keep this. Until you pass all of your courses, that's what I call incentive.
Get it back! Teach me what?
Get out of your room!
Teach me what?
I'm warning you.
To respect knowledge?
To respect me, you little shit! Me! And clean that up! I ain't a goddamn housewife.
Thank you.
I'm sorry. I know it's in here somewhere. You said 20, right?
Uh-huh.
Keep the change.
Thanks. Are you sure you don't need a hand, honey?
Good to be here.
Is your mom coming soon? My mom was fun sometimes. And smart. When I found her in the attic, she looked like she just fallen asleep, reading. Tried to wake her up.
No one knows how to love anymore. Your mom wants you to have these. Smell, Tim.
My knife. Please pick up the phone. Brian. Look, I really didn't tell them anything. My parents don't even know. Anyway, I got an abortion today, so if that's what was bothering you, please feel free to give me a call. I'm at the country house. I don't care what time. Maybe you could bring some candles. My parents had the power turned off.
Hey, I could have killed you.
How's it going?
Sup? I'm okay.
To the White House.
You gonna act crazy again?
No, I just gotta pick up something I left there. Yeah, I got a joint.
Huh, why didn't you say so? Wait, I gotta tell my mom. Wait up there, okay? She thinks you're bad for me.
Christ's sakes, my dad's a cop.
Yeah, she calls him Captain Trash when she's in a good mood.
This is Crown House, Pam speaking.
Pam, I can't believe you answered. Just tell me, did something happen to Brian?
Yes, I'm coming. Busted. You wouldn't believe who took over his class. Damn, I have to call you back. Where are you?
Bases loaded. He steps in totally determined, just like last year, right? He knows he's gonna slam it. My guys know it too. Hey, I know it. Nailed him on the knee. He couldn't even take first. He lost a shutout, but we took him 2-1.
It's tough, man. Listen, Eddie.
Yeah?
Does your mom really hate me?
Where's that joint? What's that?
Confiscated it from Ben. You want it?
You mean it?
I need a favor.
What kind of favor?
If something happened to Ben, and I know where to stay, would you let me stay with you?
Hey, man. I don't think so. What do you mean? What's gonna happen to Big Ben?
I don't know. You know? Like with my mom. Shit happens, right?
And cold mills? Well, lightning don't even strike once in this town.
I'm just saying it could. I wouldn't want to be alone.
Hey, man, I don't know what you're talking about. You gonna light that joint, chill, or what?
Forget it.
What do you mean, forget it?
I gotta go home and study.
Tim, what is it with you?
Here, you smoke it.
know. I just drove by that empty house on Old Valley Road, and I saw a man with a flashlight prowling around.
Your place. Can I have your name and telephone number, ma'am?
I heard about what happened. I know it doesn't help, but I'm sorry. At least we both have time to write now, huh? Everything's weird here, too. I can't find that book that you gave me. I just hope my father didn't borrow it. You know, with that poem you wrote in it? I guess I thought it would be safer to keep it here. But I guess I make a lot of mistakes. Anyway, you please call me Brian? I'm really sorry.
Timmy.
get me the police? I just shot a prowler. He tried to shoot me. No, I can still hear him outside. Please.
Chief to call home. That's a 1017.
2508 here with a 1027 cruising Old Valley Road.
DA is at some kind of convention in Ohio. He's not available. Repeat. No.
Hello?
Timmy? This is Mildred Burnham. You know, Chief Burnham's wife. I'm afraid there's been a terrible, terrible accident.
Dad.
Timmy?
My father?
A son, I don't know how to...
Is he... Mrs. Burnham, do you mind if I stay with someone else?
Hello?
Mrs. Richmond, this is Tim. I need your help.
Tragic. It's the only word for it. Ben must have had his reasons for coming here like that.
He obviously thought I was someone else.
But you're absolutely sure there was no one else here?
I don't think so. I'm certain I didn't see anybody.
I've known your father for too long to think he'd tolerate you being here all by yourself.
I told you. He's coming here tomorrow afternoon. Why is that so strange?
Well, I don't know, Tracy. You know, we've left a lot of messages at the house in New York. Don't you have any idea where your parents are tonight?
I told you. We're supposed to meet here tomorrow afternoon. I'm just early, that's all.
And do they or don't they know you're not in school?
I think I want a lawyer.
Oh, there'll be plenty of lawyers here in the morning. Starting with the district attorney. Tracy, we don't hear from your father by noon. We have to take you into custody for your own good. Well, at least we got through to the power company. Tracy, if there's anything else I can do.
I just want to be left alone.
Yeah. Well... if you reach your father before we do, please tell him how sorry I am. We may never find out what happened.
I know what happened.
Tim, are you sure you want to go to school today? You know I have just enough time to drop you off at the chief's house.
No way. I'm sorry. I'm real grateful. I just think I may as well go.
Did you tell Mrs. Burnham that I was your mother's best friend?
Yeah. My mom would have liked you.
Oh, Tim. I'm gonna call your principal today and talk to him about postponing your finals.
God. Thanks. I mean that.
You're welcome to stay with me as long as they let you.
You're about my only friend.
Well, I really like you too, Tim. But I think that you really should chill for a while and just give life a chance to catch up to you.
I'll try.
That would help. Trust me. Can I trust you?
Absolutely.
I'll pick you up later. Try to state our trouble so we can leave on time, huh?
Okay.
Bye.
Bye.
Thanks.
respect me, you little shit. Me!